sophomore, 15, Jalen Brunson.
Same mindset, just be able to make the right play at the right time. It's also just being a very good student of the game. I think when I learned that I'm not making shots at the right time, trying to let other players get involved, and that's what I did. And, they were able to make shots, and I was really fortunate for that. Definitely, it was a work of art. We really had about two downs in the season, so really it was just an ongoing roller coaster. We had a ball with it, and we have no regrets. We put it in our all. Just trying to get back down here again and just trying to win it all. That's our goal from the start to finish. And I think as soon as we get back home, it's going to start again.
After that Whitney Young loss, we all came together as a team and really pushed each other. You know, Jalen, Matt, Jordan Newman all pushed each other with shooting, passing, and just building our chemistry. You know, we've been playing together since about eighth grade, so our chemistry is huge on and off the court, and we can feed off each other well. We have a Proviso West tournament, the holiday tournament coming up, and we have a national schedule coming up like Finley Prep, Gonzaga, but our main goal is a state championship, but Coach Ambrose tells us to take us one practice at a time and one game at a time.
just practice, hard practices. Our coaches have really been working us hard, and we really came together and said, you know, we don't want to have that feeling again. So we came together and started winning. I mean, I've been dreaming about this since I was in third grade. So, I mean, our teammates have been talking about this ever since we went downstate sophomore year. And so we're ready to win it.
Just trying to get back down here again.
Oh! buddies. We want to do it for each other. We're like family, and it's a great feeling. We did it for the community. All the hard work paid off.
This is incredible.
Feeling amazing. Going through everything with these guys, you know, all these 4 years of Coach Ambrose and his coaching staff has been a blessing. Learned so much. It's an exciting feeling. It's crazy.
Man, it's an amazing feeling. I don't know. I just can't even speak. They said, you're going to get it. I remember both of them saying, you're going to get it, you're going to get it. And I just kept working for it, and then here I am now.